Amil Kiria, aged 42, a resident of Katogwe village in Chidera sub-county, Buyende district, was intercepted by residents and police. Kiria was arrested upon information implicating him to be a conman. Jamira Nali, a resident, accused the suspect of conning her money worth 400,000 shillings. The victim said after the incident, she received information that Kiria had been conning people around the area. She therefore decided to report the matter to the LC1 chairperson, who forwarded her complaints to Namasagali police station. According to Kavanyolo LC1 chairperson Richard Mutuya, the suspect has been terrorizing and extorting money from fishermen. He has asked police to give the suspect a deterrent punishment. Residents accused Kiria of having a gun and fleecing the fishing community hefty sums of money. However, the suspect denied allegations of having a gun but accepted the extortion accusations. Busoga North Police spokesperson Michael Kasada confirmed the incident but warned people, especially the fishermen, to be vigilant of imposters who impersonate as UPDF and Marine Police. Report compiled by Nathan Sengoba for the news.